love and my story. I'm just trying to make a way. This is my love and my story. Trying to see another day. This is my love and my story.
11 kids in a house and everybody ate. Cousins at the door, tell they asked to wait. Used to think my dad was mean when he said no. But that's how you keep money when you play broke. I wasn't named after him, but I look just like him. Wish heaven had computers so I can go on and Skype him. Myra lost so much weight and she's so cute. Trying to stay to herself and Carrie do too. Mere 4 years old and he still remember you. Blue dicky outfit with the unlaced boots. Roof still think he June. Mel went and calmed down. Tanker got him a job and got a car now. Viviana got fat, KK still short, Gina tall and skinny, still acting like a town boy. I just wanna get some money to go on and get us out the hood. I just wish she left the rest in peace, but it's still rest in peace. I ain't seen my brother Reek, but I see my little niece. Every time I see her face, man, I see my brother Reek. Wishing you was still here, playing cards and sipping beer. Telling me to go outside and check the grill in the garage.
This is my Damn. Midnight story. This is my hood, this is my home.
Shout out to the Van Dyke boys, you know who you be. Fisher building still slap hard, what up my nigga D? If I'm ever short on some pills, I'm calling DB. Lamb chop set fires, what up Keith B? Sliding back down VD, up to Irwin Stowe, where they sell chicken and fries. Yeah, for the low, mama still up in the hood, I guess it's all good. Just seen G at the stove grabbing a backwood. Came out the stove and bumped in the toy. I was on the phone with T-Money putting in the order. Monique and TJ still together, I guess ain't shit changing but the weather. I'm still getting money, Keon still buying cars, Brown still throwing the luau, I'm still holding loot out. Van Dyke up, nigga Harper down. If you don't fuck around, then don't come around. Yeah.
This is my Van Dyke story. This is my hood, this is my home. This is my Van Dyke story. Where I was raised, where I was born. This is my Van Dyke story.